Welcome back, friends. We will see now the topic of manufacturing process, and subject is material for injection molding: acrylonitrile, betadine, styrene, then acetal, then acrylic, then polycarbonate, polyesters, polyethylene, fluoroplastic, polyamide, nylon, polyvinyl, nylon oxide, polypropylene, polystyrene, polysulfone, polyvinyl chloride. These are the materials used for injection molding. Amorphous plastics. Molecules lie in the random pattern: acrylic, polystyrene, polycarbonate, polysulfone. Then, types of thermoplastic structures. Crystalline structure is given in diagram. Molecules lie in the definite fashion or regular arrangement. Crystalline structure. Types of crystalline plastics: polyethylene, polypropylene, nylon, acetal, polyvinylene, sulfide, polyethylene, terephthalate. Semicrystalline plastics. Molecules fall in the crystalline and amorphous pattern. Differences between amorphous and crystalline plastics. Amorphous polymers has following properties: no specific melting temperature, shrinkage is less. Types of thermoplastic structures. Oriented structure. Orientation structure. While flowing in the channel or cavity of the mold, as the melt touches the surface of the mold, its viscosity increases because lowering the melt temperature, so it slides on the surface and the molecules gets oriented. Resistance to flow. High viscosity equal to high resistance to flow. Low viscosity is equal to low resistance to flow. Viscosity. Viscosity is shown in this diagram. Thick material and thin material have different viscosity. Viscosity measurement. Melt flow index test. A high melt flow number is equal to low viscosity. A low melt flow number is equal to high viscosity. Viscosity versus shear flow rate. Polystyrene, non-Newtonian plastics. Viscosity goes down as the flow rate goes up. Viscosity versus shear flow rate. This is the curve of viscosity in terms of poise to shear rate in terms of per second flow rate. This is the chart of, this is the graph of non-Newtonian plastics. Application of flow knowledge non-Newtonian plastics. Examples: polystyrene, polyethylene, polypropylene. These are the examples of non-Newtonian plastics. Effect of temperature on viscosity. Viscosity versus shear rate in per second. This is the graph of non-Newtonian plastic. Non-Newtonian plastic and effect of temperature on viscosity. Effect of temperature on viscosity. Higher temperature moves the molecules further apart, viscosity goes down when temperature increases. Viscosity versus temperature chart is given the below as given in the diagram. Melt temperature, viscosity, these are given in this diagram. Effect of polymer flow. 1. Molecular orientation, flow reduces viscosity, non-Newtonian flow, beware, heat is generated. Then the effect of molecules size, short molecules, less entangled, low viscosity, loss of strength, long molecules, more entangled, higher viscosity, increased strength. Molecular weight distribution is given in the following graph. Number of molecules, molecule size. Broad molecular weight distribution shows broad melting points. Molecular weight distribution, number of molecules and versus molecule size. Narrow molecular weight distribution shows sharp melting points. For plastic processing conditions, heating the plastic, flow to fill the mold, pressure to pack the mold, cooling the plastic. Heating plastic, increased volume, reduced viscosity. Pressure, approximately 0.5% more plastic per 1000 psi, 70 bar force into cavities. In cooling, molecular orientation, stress between molecules, crystals form. Okay, we will stop now. We will see the next video in next session.